Okay, so if you're not able to connect your phone to your Tesla by the Bluetooth, watch this video. So what happens is you click here and then you try to add your device, connect, and then it says connecting and nothing happens. So the solution is quite simple. You need to hit both of these buttons at the same time to reset this. And it will reboot. Then what you'll do is you'll go back in here and you'll choose your phone. See, now I'm connected and I'm listening to some Kendrick Lamar. Hope that helps.